So again, everyone is the tragedy of the Great Tomorrow, and on the whole, Celtic will once again be recognising the National Farming Commemoration Day, and will wear the club's Celtic cross logo on the hoods when the players take to the field today. Unquestionably, the Great Tomorrow was a transforming event in Ireland, which changed the demographic and cultural landscape for Huddle. Indeed, there is nothing else in the history of the Irish people that will be likened to the Great Tomorrow, either for its immediate impact or its legacy of immigration, cultural loss and decline of the Irish language. As a Scottish club established in 1888 with such proud Irish roots, Celtic will always be linked to these tragic events. Now last month, a group of 13 Mallee Celtic supporters headed to Peru to trek the Inca Trail to Machu Picchu, all in aid of Celtic FC Foundation. Today we welcome them to celebrate the enormous sum of £22,000 which they've raised thanks to the generosity of the Celtic family. So please give a warm paradise welcome to the Wonder Boys led by Frank O'Hooley. So an absolutely fantastic achievement, thanks from everyone at the club and Celtic FC Foundation. Goes to all the guys at home. Let's see it one more time for the Wonder Boys. Now next week on Trophy D, you too will be able to support Celtic FC Foundation by purchasing this year's badge, which honours new foundation ambassador and captain Callum Mirren. You'll find our volunteers on the Celtic Way and around the stadium 90 minutes before kick-off against the other team. More details are available through the club website. And today marks 17 years since the Celts upset the odds and lifted the Coronation Cup. Defeating Arsenal, Manchester and Liverpool in the final, the success of 1953 was both glorious and unexpected. And today we reflect on that triumph with any pride. And we are also very proud of our B-team and our under-18s. They have been in amongst the honours recently. So don't miss them half time. They will take a very well deserved honour here in Paradise. And you can join us here in Paradise again tomorrow as Celtic FC women face Hearts in the final league game of the season. It's said to be a hugely exciting afternoon as the title race will climb into the wire. Kickoff is at 4:10. Season ticket holders and under 16s can claim a free ticket online. Just head to CelticFC.com/tickets for more info. And after So we are with some of its teams, starting with the visitors to St. Mirren. The Northern Lawrence Trevor Carson, 4 is Jules Lundersen, 5 Richard Taylor, 6